boy, baby, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Al Roker. You probably know me from NBC's Today Show. But now I'm rocking my own show on TV One, the only network that doesn't put Al in a box. You know what I'm saying? It's 7 a.m. Outside, the sun is rising. But in here, we still holding it down. You know what I'm talking about? Let's take it over to my VIP table right about now. Here. Now this here is my girl, Dina Lohan. Mother of the one and only Lindsay Lohan. Talk about ass. How you feeling, darling?
I'm great, Al. My daughter, Allie, is working on a new album, which is going to be a bomb.
Oh, you mean the bomb?
No. And I just put out my own line of concealer for chest freckles called Checkles.
Yo, you heard it here first. Checkles. Cover up the freckles on your bitties. Yo, you about to take it to the next level, huh?
No, I don't know.
Oh, for real? People need to
cover up the freckles
on their bitties. What's that?
Mr. Roker, it's 7:18. We have less than a minute.
Excuse me. Yo, Dina, keep my drinks cold while I lay this down, all right? Look at me, Dina. I want you to keep my drink cold, all right? If I come back and my drink is warm, you're going to have a big problem on your hands. You understand?
Three,
huge problem on your hands. Well, ain't a beautiful day in most of the country. We're looking at afternoon temperatures in the 60s and 70s, even the 80s to the south. There's a flood watch in the northwest and scattered showers in the east. Well, that's what's going on around the country. Here's what's happening in your neck of the woods.
And clear!
Where the weed at? Stop! Yo, we cannot leave this party until I hook up with my boy Lil Diablo. Y'all understand? He said he got something that's gonna make me stay up for 3 days. Damn! Oh, yeah. Oh, before I forget, this party is 100% sponsored by my personal brand of vodka, Lavender Rain.
Yeah.
Who's that? Oh, snap! Kim Kardashian. Yeah. Oh, look at you, girl. Damn.
Still partying?
You know that. Yo, Dina. Your girls are pretty and everything, but they don't have this ass.
That is a vicious rumor. I'm sorry, what are we talking about?
Girl, how did God bless you with so many gifts?
I got lucky. Like we say in the Kardashian family, what God gave to me, he took away from my sister, Chloe. I'm having fun.
True that. We're having a good time.
Mr. Roker, it's 726.
Yo, hold up, man. Shut up for a minute. You see this ass? Can you see this ass right here? You know what? Kim, let me ask you a question.
Mm-hmm.
Does the IRS work for 24 hours?
I don't think so.
Well, that's too bad, because I can tax that ass all night.
Three, two, one.
Well, let's take a look at the Gulf Coast region, where we've got several thunderstorms developing that you might want to keep an eye on. Other than that, it's a gorgeous day for the plains and the Sun Belt. That's what's going on around the country. Here's what's happening in your neck of the woods.
Clear!
Girl, give me that ass! Girl, that way you try and act like a Doberman.
Oh, Al, you're too much.
No, you too much, girl, especially filling out them jeans. Oh, man, I have missed a call from Diablo. You know what? Let's take a commercial. Y'all hang tight. We'll be back with more Rough, Rugged, and Roker. Peace. Two fingers. I should text Diablo. That's what I'm doing.